A steel rod of 25 mm diameter and 2 meter long is subjected to an axial pull of 45 kN. Find stress strain and elongation. Take is equal to 200 GPa. Data. Steel rod of 25 mm diameter. Diameter is 25 mm. Fine. Length L 2000 mm. Subjected to an axial pull of 45 kN. 45 kN. That means P is equal to 45 × 10³ N. E is equal to 200 GPa. That means 200 × 10³ MPa. 200 × 10³ N/mm². To find stress, strain, elongation. First, stress. Stress is force upon area. P is 45 × 10³ N. And area for circular section is pi by 4 × d². D is 25. Therefore, stress is equal to 91.67 N/mm². Second, strain. E strain, stress upon elongation, Young's modulus. Stress 91.67 Young's modulus 200 × 10³. Therefore 4.58 × 10⁻⁴ unit less. Elongation delta L. PL upon AE. P upon A is stress. P upon A is stress. That means stress 12 upon E. Stress is 91.67. Length 2000 mm. Young's modulus 200 × 10³. Therefore delta L 0.9167 mm.